General Atomics Aeronautical Systems demonstrates air-to-air laser communications. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems Incorporated successfully completed an air-to-air laser communication link between General Atomics Aeronautical Systems laser airborne communication terminals integrated onto two company-owned King Air aircraft. Laser communication is desirable for military applications because of its low probability of intercept / low probability of detection and anti-jam capability that can support much higher data rates than radio frequency systems. This air-to-air demonstration was a major success and marks a critical milestone for General Atomics Aeronautical Systems Lasercom development team, said General Atomics Aeronautical Systems Vice President of Mission Payloads and Exploitation, Satish Krishnan. The success of this flight will pave the way for more opportunities to demonstrate crosslinks from aircraft to other platforms, including unmanned aircraft, maritime vessels, and space systems. The aircraft flew out of Montgomery Field in Kearney Mesa, California, on September 26, 2022, and performed the test in segregated airspace near Yuma, Arizona. During the flight test, the team maintained a link at 1.0 gigabits per second, GBPS, and exchanged data, including real-time navigation, video, and voice data. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems has developed a family of optical communication capabilities and will play an important role in transitioning these capabilities to users in a variety of domains, from air to sea. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems expects that laser communications will enable remotely piloted aircraft produced by the company to perform beyond line-of-sight communications for airborne, maritime, and ground users who also use optical communications, as well as with future air-to-space optical communication applications. This capability can be applied as a podded solution to General Atomics Aeronautical Systems' full line of unmanned aircraft, including MQ-9B Sky Guardian/Sea Guardian, MQ-9A Reaper and MQ-1C Grey Eagle 25M.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.